on you! Aha! Fiora, your turn!
Okay, my turn! That was great, guys!
We did it! Here we go! Backslash! Come back! We're counting on you! Here I come!
What is yours?
Okay. My turn! We can do it! Hang on! We're not finished!
Leave it to me! Not bad!
This is how we do it!
Wow! Electricity never stood a chance!
But we mustn't be careless!
Should be okay if we fight like this.
I see you finally decided to show up. Let's see if we can bust these rust buckets like last time.
Think we can do it?
We'll get them. With this many troops on our side, we don't even need Shulk's help.
You're telling me you're more worried about the kid's schedule? Kinda soft for you, Atharin.
Shut up! Get moving!
Division 4, defend the barrier. Division 6, assist any wounded Hans.
Bring it on! These Hyentia may be a bunch of sissies, but they've got some pretty nifty gear!
That idiot! He'll get his head knocked off at this race! Ha!
Keep it up! Show everyone the power of the Nopon!
Go, Nopon, go!
Fight like a Hieropon, Ricky!
It appears we have gained the upper hand.
Sire, if we hold our current position, a great victory is within our grasp.
It is still too early to come to that conclusion. The enemy still has hidden forces.
Your Highness, enemy reinforcements approaching from above. It's a face squadron.
They're here.
Divisions 1 to 3, continue supporting the Homs and encircle the faces.
Your Highness, think of yourself.
Once the vanguard has been eliminated, we must join the fight. Better that than die as cowards. Move!
Ha! Stick this in your exhaust pipe and smoke it. Who hasn't had a taste yet? Eat this! Should have stayed at home, lousy junk bots!
They're doing rather well. I do so enjoy a good show. But they have yet to unleash their power and fulfill their true potential.
Deadbeat drones! Come out and face us like real machines! I'll sort out the lot of you scum!
So this is the Maconis capital?
Yes, Agnirotha. The heart of the Machina civilization.
It looks so desolate. Like there are no signs of anyone living here.
It truly is a soulless city.
Here, bad place. Ricky want to go.
So the Machina built this whole city. Not too shabby.
It looks like the buildings have been here for a very long time.
Look, Shulk! Dino beast! Dino beast eat!
A dino beast? Here?
But how?
It is a Telethia! It looks like it's stone. Why would there be a Telethia in a place like this?
The fossilized Telethia are what remain of the beasts that attacked the capital in the ancient battle.
Why did the Telethia attack your city? Wasn't the ancient battle only between the Bionis and the Meconis themselves?
The answer to your question can be found in that tower, the data center. It is better that you see with your own eyes. Only then will you truly understand what happened between the Bionis and the Meconis.
Thank you.
It looks like the power's up and running.
Fiora, what's the matter? Everyone, follow me.
What is that?
It looks like it's here, but it's just an image.
No way.
Whoa, you're right.
These are memories of a time long forgotten.
Fiora?
Hey.
They were left behind by the Machina before they abandoned this place so that others may know their story.
Her voice sounds like...
In ancient times, when the Bionis and the Mechonis came into existence, I was born as well. Just as the Bionis had a soul, I came to exist in this world. As the soul of the Mechonis. I created my children on Mechonis and acquired this body. They called themselves Machina. And Mechonis was transformed into a world brimming with life. The Machina gave rise to an advanced civilization and built this great city. This city?
I can't believe it used to be so lively.
They lived their lives in peace and harmony. The gentle Machina worshipped me. Life also flourished on Bionis. The Machina generously shared the fruits of their civilization with the peoples of the Bionis. They believed their two worlds would grow hand in hand. Then, a terrible fate descended on them from above.
But why? Why would the Bionis...
Wielding the Sword of Light, the Bionis attempted to destroy the Machina. Are those Telethia? I tried to save the Machina, and confronted the Bionis. And so, I confronted Zanza.
Zanza?
The battle waged on and on. Even as our life forces depleted, Zanza and I continued to fight. However, it did at last come to an end. the giant.
This is when Zanza was imprisoned.
Taking advantage of my final blow to the Bionists, its beings took Zanza and sealed him firmly away. However, the battle with Zanza had greatly consumed my life force. I warned the surviving Machina that the Bionis had not yet been destroyed, and that one day he would be released.
I'm the one who released him.
I then entered a long and deep slumber in preparation for Zanza's inevitable reawakening.
It's all clear to me, what you wanted to do. Stop the battle between the Bionis and the Machinis.
Fiora, I see now. It was her inside you.
Yes. Lady Maynith desired a body in which she could be free. And after you were captured by Egil's Mekon, it was I who transferred her soul into your body.
But why did it have to be my body?
Because you are close to Shulk, the heir to the Monado.
It was all because of our world, because of Bionis, that this city was devastated.
Now I understand why Egil would want to stop the Bionis from reawakening.
I get it too. But how's killing any of us gonna solve his problem?
Precisely. What happened to the Machina was a tragedy. But we cannot forgive the Mekon attack on Bionis.
What worries me is the Monado that the Bionis used. It's no different from how the legends describe, but still.
It must hold a deadly power.
But you have used it wisely, Shulk. It has not overwhelmed you, as it did me.
He's right. If you hadn't been using the Monado, we wouldn't have lasted 5 minutes.
But it was Zanza who bestowed this sword upon me.
However, it is not Zanza who now wields the Monado. It is you, Shulk. That is also the reason why Maynith chose Fiora as a vessel. So that the tragedy of he who wields the Monado would not be repeated.
The tragedy of he who wields the Monado?
Shulk, believe. Believe in the path you have chosen, and those who walk it with you. Maynith once said this of the Monado. The Monado is not simply a unique weapon. It is the light within each and every person in this world.
Light? What do you mean?
It is the light of life. The will to survive no matter what. Perhaps Lady Maynith was drawn to your light. Beyond there lies the Maynith Shrine. Egil will be there. Is it still your intention to defeat Egil? That has not changed.
We understand the history of Mekonis now. If he is willing to listen, we will try to reason with him. But if not...
I understand. Then, if that is your decision, so be it. I will try to persuade Egil one last time, but I am prepared for his refusal. Venea. I know Venea said she'll try to persuade him, but she didn't sound confident.
We have to go after her.
But how do we get to the shrine from here?
Up ahead is a transporter leading to the shrine. But it's inactive. We need to trigger the verification devices to activate it. We'll find one at the top of each of the four pillars. If we trigger them all, we can use the transporter.
How Fiora know that?
Maenith's memories. She tells me these things.
Do you know how to trigger them?
Maybe my body itself is the key.
Okay. Then let's get searching.
Power! Still fresh!
Let's do this!
Leave this fight to me.
Don't hold back!
I'm really feeling it.
All right, I'm feeling it.
Yay, Shulk. Go,
move! Use the attack and
save it. Ready when you are.
This is tickling the mark.
Cigarette! We can definitely do this!
Not bad at all.
Let's press on and on and on.
All right, I'm feeling it. Shadow Arm, I'm with that man.
You can do it. I know I can.
What?
Double chain attack. Ready and waiting.
Cool. Let's do it.
Here
come
the
cigarette.
And move.
Here we go! Stream in! Shanban! Steel strike! Fiora, your turn!
Okay, my turn! That was great, guys!
Perfect! Alright, I'm
feeling
it!
That's gotta hurt!
Fiora!
I'm gonna go all out! Double blade!
Take this! Steel strike, Fiora!
Alrighty! Spear of Clay! You're not done yet!
Got it!
We can definitely do this!
How do you like that?
We will amaze you!
Dunban!
Don't worry about it!
Nicely done! What? Here we go! We're counting on you! Here I come! Fiora, your turn!
Alrighty! We did it!
We did it! Everything!
Kill barrier!
Ha! Stay friends! Yeah! All together now!
Right!
Take this! We win!
Should be okay if we fight like this.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Right, let's do this.
I'm gonna go all out.
Don't hold back. I'm with that man.
Yeah. Would be good now.
You'll be gone before you know what hit.
Here we go! Backslash!
Yeah!
Down man! We're counting on you! Here I come! Fiora!
Alrighty!
Okay, my turn! Keep it up! Leave it to me! Worldly smash! Timing is everything! Remember that! We did it! Now perfect for a trade attack!
I was born!
We're the best!
But we mustn't be careless.
Let's press on and on and on!
Steel Slash!
What kind of one?
Electric Gut Hound! Use a chain attack!
We can definitely do this!
Yeah, sometimes you've got to get wild.
How?
Double Blade!
Isn't pushing you at all.
We've definitely gotten stronger.
Don't hold back!
Leave this fight to me.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go all out.
Don't hold back!
Yeah!
All together now!
Right! Double blade!
Split it!
That should be good now.
Cool! Let's do it!
Take this!
We're counting on you! Leave it to Fiora! Your turn!
Okay. My turn!
Okay, my turn! How do you like me, Pat?
Just my lord turn!
stronger.